And welcome back to Let's Play Grandia. We gotta get through the Luzet Mountains again. I'm not gonna be walking all over the place. I'm just gonna go forward and through the main path and get it done. And Justin is now level 36. This place is a great place to level. It's very linear and has lots of enemies for you to kill. Lots of XP, easily made. I'm gonna be doing that after I finish this section. I'm gonna catch Rap and Liete up. Magic-wise, up to where Fina and Justin are, about. So, mid-30s. Wow, Fina, I've been working on fire a little bit, I guess. But they're gonna catch up a little bit. I really won't touch their weapons too much. I don't feel that I need to. But, yeah. I don't know what else to say. I mean, actually, I take that back. I think I'll level everybody up a little bit, and yeah, they do the same thing. I don't really feel like showing them. More worms. But yeah, I'm just gonna get through here as quick as possible so that I don't have to worry about, leveling and commentating at the same time. My only worry would be to... Okay, some lag. My only worry would be, you know, overdoing it. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, I gotta fight these. I'll show this guy. They do pretty much the same thing, so... Meh. This place is a good place to level for another reason. There's a save point at the beginning of this one, and there's a save point in the beginning of the next section. So, what you do, when you go through once, from the section I'm in now, go through the next section... Then you go to Brienne Plateau for a moment, leave there, come back here, and you'll start the whole cycle over again. And these things are great to level fire because, well, they don't take much damage from it.
See my power.
You can level up Justin and Liete's water and wind here by casting freeze. It hits everybody. So get some horns, have them do all together, and... just keep casting it. I think that's the one that reduces movement.
Blaze brightly, oh flame.
I'd have to check. So you get all your guys over into a little corner. That you have 7 of them, and you just keep casting it over and over again. Very boring, but what can you do? Why am I casting fire with Fina? She has like level 39 fire now, which is silly. But the apes still have their earthquake, which reduces move. And this is what I'm talking about. Freeze action. Oh, it's action. Okay. Or you could just, you know, cast crackling and kill everything. But that casts 14. This casts 3. Costs 3, not cast 3. And I really need to hurry up and kill these guys, otherwise this is going to get really boring. Water level up. Oh, that does do move. Okay. Yeah, why not?
Oh, power of ice.
Just to get it over with. Oh, everything here can drop something called the jewel. I think I've mentioned this. It sells for 10k, I believe. So a few runs through here, you never have to worry about gold again. That and they drop 900 gold per group anyways. But, yes, continuing on. Even though you've seen all this before, there is something to show that's new. Oh, earthquake. Gaia's evolving. Oh, yeah, this is the, thing I showed earlier that I didn't actually go to. Second form. Turret 3. What's going on? Oh, that thing's getting big really quick. How are we gonna fight that? But, yeah, like I was saying, save point. Apparently, Lean's doing something very stupid. Yeah. And more of these guys. And Dragon Cut gives tons of XP. I could even get more if I went and got the Zero Weapon for him. But, yeah. I'll go down here and take the little shortcut. But, yeah, we got all the items. No new items appear, so... Really? Don't even know why I'm showing this other than that little cutscene earlier. There we go. And Liette is level 33. Stay away. Skipping enemies. I won't be doing it later, but... I know why Fina's fire XP is so high. I've been abusing the crap out of Fire Whip. It's kind of hard to ignore her best skill, though, so... Well, her best multi-target skill. And yeah, that's it. And going to J-Base. But I'm going to cut this off here. I'm going to do some leveling, catch everybody up, and whatnot. So, until next time, this is RPG Looney signing off.